Nayanars and Alvars. In South India, Nayanars and Alvars introduced new kind of bhakti. Nayanars are those saints who are devotees of Shiva. Alvars are those saints who are devotees of Vishnu. In the 7th and 9th century, Nayanars and Alvars led a religious movement including personals from all the caste, including untouchables like Pulayar and Panars. They followed the teachings of Buddhists and Jains and preached that the worship of Shiva or Vishnu is a path to starvation. They followed the ideas written in Sangam literature, one of the earliest of the Tamil literature. The idea was to follow love and heroism. Nayanars and Alvars went from place to place composing poems in praise of their deities, enriched in the villages they visited, and set them to music. Nayanars include total 63 saints, mainly Sambandar, Appar, Sundarar, and Manika Vakar. Nayanars includes untouchable workers, peasants, hunters, soldiers. Nayanars songs are two set of compilation of their songs, Devaram and Thiruva Kakam. There are total 12 Alvars. They came from equally divergent backgrounds. Their songs were compiled in the Divya Prabandham. Chola and Pandya kings built several temples near the shrines visited by saint poets in the 10th and 12th century. Hagiographic or religious biographic of the Alvars and Nayanars were also composed. These are used today as the writing history of the Bhakti tradition.